let's discuss the solution of the given problem. The problem is 2y plus 5y is equal to 26 by 3 minus y, and verify it. Let's start. Solution. Given equation. Y. In this step, I am transposing minus y to left hand side and plus 5 by 3 to right hand side, then it becomes 2y plus y equals to 26 by 3 minus 5 by 3. 2y plus y equals to 3y. For denominators 3 comma 3, LCM equals to 3, 3 by 3 equals 1, 1 into 26, 26 minus 3 by 3 equals 1, 1 into 5 equals to 5. 3y equals to 26 minus 5 equals to 21 by 3. 3 cuts 21 7 times. So y equals to 7 by 3. Now I am doing verification whether it is wrong or right. Therefore, so our answer is correct. Thanks for watching.